I was out walking in the woods with my girlfriend Betty when we heard this cat. We looked through the trees and there was this old house completely overgrown with ivy. Let's get the cat out, Betty said. That house looks haunted. I don't care, she said. I want to go in there and get that cat. So we looked around. Finally, we found a place where we could get through. I'm going through this window, Betty said. Be careful, I told her.